When you come here, you must try to adopt the tradition, the cultural patterns, the ways of behavior as according to this country. Then only you can you are able to search for this truth within you properly.
ඒකට බොහොම ඔබට එකක් ඔබට ඕනේ ඒක බොහොම ඉවසීම ඕනේ ඒකට ඔබට.
For that which is most important to you is patience.
ඊට පස්සේ ඔබට ඕනේ තමන්ගෙන තද්ද විශ්වාසයක්.
And second thing what you require is very strong belief in yourself.
And it's very baffling for a Christian and for a Westerner because all distinctions disappear between God and you and the world. Everything dissolves in a sense into the one.
The self is the basis of all the experiences and the forms in terms of knower, knowingness. That knowingness is the self. That is your true nature.
So simple.
It is simple at this time, but when you practice, you will find it that going towards the source, you have to keep on marching, and then you will find it is not so simple. But you have to do it. Technique is simple, but continuity is to be maintained. That is difficult. So you have to march on.